This could be the shortest video in this channel. Hey developers, are you still looking for a Maps API alternative? Let me show you in 3 easy steps how you can get a TomTom Maps APIs totally free, no credit card needed. And let's start with step number 1. First, register at the TomTom Developer portal. Let's put our name, my username, and my email address. Next, I'm going to put my password, click the terms and condition, and register. Oh, captcha! Traffic lights. What is this? Crosswalks? There's nothing there. And done. Now we just wait for a confirmation email. And there it is. Let's activate our account by clicking that red button. And to the dashboard again. Probably you already have an API created by default, but let's create a new one. Let's select what kind of products are allowed in this API key. We can even select all of them. The domain whitelist is disabled by default. Since I already own a domain name, I will add it here so my API key will be protected. And create the key. Additionally, from this area, you can always check the analytics and usage of your API key in different dates and different options here.
And step number 3 is, there is no step number 3. You can start using your API key in your application. Thank you for watching and happy mapping.